Bell's Team, it's a White Stock classic from 1986. It's Level 42 with Lessons in Love. A massive hit 16 years ago. Philstein, which of our lineup is Level 42 keyboardist and vocalist Mike Lindup? Is it number one, Lessons in Love? Number two, French Lessons? Number three, Genuine Blonde? Number four, Pre-op Transsexual? Or number five, Theakston's Downfall?
Two at the end with the old rolled up sleeves, it's like Deptford Vice.
Well, number five's got the shirt.
What shirt?
Well, the kind of general late 80s.
So you're thinking number five?
Five
on
two.
Shirt.
Two on facial hair.
Two on facial hair?
Yep.
So why wasn't I in Level 42?
I've got a list here of 10,000 reasons.
They're a very funky band, very popular in Essex. Listen to in Cortinas. And number five is, in fact, wearing a Cortina seat cover. Do you recall them at all, Alexander?
Never, no.
Fan band?
No.
I wish I had more fireworks, I really do.
I get to pick.
Oh, God.
No, it is.
I have to go with all the evidence, number five.
Oh, God, love of God.
I'm going to have to be hardline about this one. We're going to have to go with the first answer. Which was Nimone's number five. So let's find out. What would you have guessed, Alexander?
Probably number two.
Okay. Well, let's find out. Would the real Mike Lindup please make himself known? Set to release a piano album, Conversations with Silence. It's Mike Lindup, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for coming on, mate.